the LHS Rock.
What's up, LHS? Tomorrow's theme is color wars. So if you're a junior or senior, wear black. If you're a freshman or a sophomore, wear white. And you better dress up because you don't want your grade to lose.
LHS. My name is Kiki.
And I'm Faith, and you're watching the LHS Rock.
Today is Tuesday, September 26th.
Have a nice day.
All right, Mr. Hutchins, what you got for us today?
We got jammies.
Yep.
It's homecoming. Yep. We got to dress up, right?
For real, yeah.
So we got the sweats.
Yep.
Actually, not sweats, they're jammies. LL. And then you got to go down and see the corduroy slips.
Zoom in on
those. There they are.
Yep.
Hey, Mr. Elsner, what are you wearing for today for pajama day?
Well, I'm taking advantage of the situation, and I'm wearing sweats and a t-shirt because it's comfortable, and PJ day is comfortable.
Stay comfy.
What's up, Lions? Got a swim meet for you today at Squalicum. I'm like 80% sure it's at 4 o'clock, but don't take my word for it.
Then we got girls volleyball at Cedro. JV and C teams at 5:40 and the varsity's at 7.
Come out and support.
Good morning, Linden Lions. Today we have a devastating announcement. Our Spirit Homecoming Board is at an all-time low, and the best way to spread homecoming cheer is dressing loud for all to hear.
Guys, tomorrow is color wars. The freshmen and sophomores wear white, and the juniors and seniors wear black. So seniors especially, come decked out in your black.
Last homecoming week, seniors, dress up. Don't disappoint. We can't lose to the freshmen.
Okay, guys, we're going to give you some more information about homecoming. What is the theme, Emmy?
The theme for homecoming is Disney. So for the dance, you need to dress in Disney. What are we not going to do at the football game or the dance?
We are not going to be wearing football players' jerseys. That's not the vibe. What are you wearing to the dance, River?
Disney.
Specifically?
I don't know yet.
So he doesn't know, but he has 3 days to figure it out. So make sure you come decked out in your Disney, guys.
So Melhoff, I heard you have a job opportunity for us today.
Yes, we've got another one back here, and it's so awesome. It's at Edeline Dairy. It's out working in the plant, out on the Guide Meridian. You need to be 16, though, for this job, and it's about 6 to 10 hours a week, so not very long. And it's going to be doing working in the store, doing some cleaning, working back in the plant also a little bit. But 16, driver's license, 6 to 10 hours. Stop back here in the HSB Center to get some more information.
Do you enjoy donuts? Then do not forget to donate your code to the code drive that's going on right now.
There's also a canned food drive going on in your first period class, so make sure to bring your canned goods and non-perishable food items to win a donut party. Say what?
Do not forget.
What's your guys' favorite genre?
Probably country.
Country.
What is your favorite variation of music?
Disney.
No way.
Right now, I'm going to go a little Tech Hub, but I like Bob Marley.
Tchaikovsky, particularly with cannons. You have to have the 1812 Overture with cannons. No cannons, no good. Yes, cannons.
Charlie, what's your favorite band?
The Faculty Band.
Why?
Because they play good music.
What is your favorite band?
Faculty Band, of course. What kind of question is that?
Oh, say can you see
by... We stand.